Why are so many people moving right now? That's spring 2021. What is going on? And in today's market, Americans are moving for a variety of reasons, but we have some statistics that are showing us exactly what they are. And one of the things on the top of the list is the current health crisis, which has truly reshaped our lifestyles and our needs. Some people think it's going back to normal. Some people think there's going to be a different second wave or something like that. So a lot of people have spent the last year moving to bigger homes, kind of out in the countryside. So let's look at exactly what that looks like from the data. According to the annual National Mover Study in 2020, for customers who cited COVID-19 as an influence on their move, the top reasons associated with COVID-19 were concerns for personal and family health and well-being, desires to be closer to other family members, move due to changes in employment status or work arrangements, including, and this is a big one here, the ability to work remotely, and 53% desired a lifestyle change or improvement in quality of life. It's one thing to live in that little urban condo when you're commuting and spending all your time at the office, but it's quite another to live there when you're there all day. Maybe you and your spouse are working from home. Maybe you have kids that are also working from home. That type of an environment can get very crowded very quickly. So working from home is a huge factor. Schooling from home is another huge factor. And one thing that's really funny is the idea of having a home gym. And I can't tell you how many homes I've shown this year where we'll walk into the garage and it's completely redecorated as a gym on the inside. They've got a treadmill, they've got weights, they have beautiful giant mirrors so they can watch themselves working out. They have a TV so they can be entertained while they're in there. It's quite a setup that a lot of people have as far as their home gym goes. And so a lot of people actually want space to have access to this home gym, whether it's in a garage or another basement or another room in their house. A fourth thing is the outdoor space. In a current survey of homeowners, porch highlights the desire that many people now have for more usable exterior space as well. Again, going back to the condo example, a lot of condos have benefited in the past by shared space. Well, they have a shared rec room, a shared workout room, a shared party room that they could rent, even a rooftop garden, and a lot of places like that have limited access now. So since people are staying home more, they want more yard space to play with their kids, play with their dog, get outside without their mask on and enjoy some fresh air and get that sunlight, so good for your health. So if you are in that same position where you need more room to accommodate your changing needs, making your move may be the best bet, especially while you can take advantage of today's low mortgage rates. It's a great time to get more home for your money just when you need it most.